Hello, GeekDK here. This is a 4060 raw profile. And this is a Apebia 500 watt black power supply. Athlock B650i Lightning i6 motherboard with the Ryzen 7900 non-X. And finally, SGPG K39 mini case. Let's get on with it. Why are all USB 3 cables so long anyway? For this case, one third of each length would have been more than fine. Anyway, the motherboard is installed upside down. It's not a problem, but something to note. I just realized that I might need to get the PCIe cable installed first. And then I also realized that I need to take out the whole internal plane to do so, because there is not enough width to push the cable through. Okay. Upon firing of Dragon Dogma 2, I can see that it is holding up fine. CPU is within a perfectly fine range. GPU is cooking a bit, but it's fine. In my opinion, this case works because both CPU and GPU are literally exposed to outside air by oversized ventilation holes on side panels. Well, at only 5 liters, this is the only way this could work, and it works. This is not a bad case, although I would have very much liked a black version. Well, that's it for today, and thank you for watching.